What is up, guys? It is AC425 here. Today, two things to go over. Two things before I play. Happy Easter. I hope you got a big bag of candy like I did. Yum, yum, yum. Okay. And we hit 300 subscribers. That is incredible. Especially since I have no clue how to edit. So, let's get started. So this game, if you don't know, it is called Azure Minds. It is really fun. You should play it. And in this game, I've already played it a little bit. It's interesting. There we go. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So, I'll go through the game with you. So, this is where you're going to spawn. You won't have all these upgrades. Because I have them so far. Unless you've played this game before. Level 10, level 7. This one kind of is far away from upgrading. But, so, you start out right here. And this is your tunnel. A personal underground tunnel that lets you mine in privacy. There's a public mine if you go through the teleporter. That you'll have to fix at the beginning of the game because it's in ruins. Everything's in ruins at the first start. But you can't fix anything because you don't have the ores of it. But you can fix this because you have 100 coins when you start. I've already played this game a little. I should have started before I started playing. But anyways. So this thing costs 300 unobtainium. The unobtainium is at the left. Unobtainium crystals. The mining strength. Optimal mining depth, going past this weakens your mining speed. This is your coins. And this is your mining operation. This unlocks new pickaxes and produces coins. This is the data and analysis. Collects data from mining to produce XP and increases optimal mining depth. That is this thing right here. And storage allows you to store ore at your base and increases your inventory size when mining. That is what I call nice. Because you definitely want to have that. So then you don't have to constantly keep going back. This is your market. So sometimes you'll trade. Like this is the market now. Certain amount of ores. Sapphire, iron, silver. For all these coins. And then this. And then sometimes it can reverse the arrow. And then you trade coins in for ores. And this is research. This increases your gold and XP production as well as your mining speed. So let's get started. This is the bridge. Right now we're in the frozen stage. There used to be a river here, but it's frozen. Not much, but something. And our goal today is just to get some good ores. Just to play Azure Minds. Like, you should really check this game out. Definitely check it out. Just go on Roblox and go to games and type in Azure Minds. A-Z-U-R-E. This game is pretty fun. I personally like it. It's a mining game, and then you can trade, you can mine, and you can go down to 5,000, which is pretty fun. Oh, let's see what this guy's doing. Oh, wow. This person really, really wanted to mine. Is he making steps by ores? Wow, this person can really mine. And there's a lot of ores in this game. But there's one incredibly, incredible rare ore that I might not find this video. I'm not going to try because that's going to take way too much time. But it's called Ambrosia. It is the rarest ore in this game. One out of a million. I only have one and that's in my storage right now. I'll show you at close to the end of the video. But right now, I'm trying to find, unobtainium. There we go. Unobtainium. And if you if you try to find a like ambrosia, it'll show like purple sparkles. There's nothing here that shows that, so sorry if I can't show you that, but anyways. Wow, why did this person make stairs out of ores? This person must have been really a sweat. And I'm trying to get this iron, because iron, I really needed to upgrade. Let's keep going. We're going to go down really far. You can go down to a maximum of 5,888, I believe. That's about as far as you can go, I believe. And this game is really, really cool. Check it out. Check it out. Because I played a whole bunch of games like this a while ago. A long time ago. Oh my gosh. This is almost too deep for me. Purple. This is the purple layer. Wow. I thought that was ambrosia. That's azure. It's pretty good ore. Anybody have azure that next one could trade for? Sorry, I don't. I have some azure, but I don't have much. It's really hard to find. Oh, baryite. Dang it. He stole it. This is a ray gun. It costs 200 Robux. But, and go subscribe to Trace Clan. Make sure you do that. Trace Clan is the... We're going to make some content. Sorry, we've not been making any. It's just that, We haven't decided what content we should do. We're trying Roblox for now. But we're going to do Roblox for now. And then eventually we'll move on to something else. But you got to go check out their channel. Go check out. It's goated. It's a really good channel. Hey, what is this guy doing? He's mining a 3x3. Don't do this. It'll take you forever. I mean forever. Especially if you go down to 1,451. I'm following this guy. What are you trying to mine? And this ray gun makes ores twice as fast to mine. How dare you tell me to go away? If you say that one more time, I will shoot you with my ray gun. I'm mining baryite, which is pretty good. I'm just trying to... Actually. Can you move, please? Thank you. I'm just trying to get deep so I can find, like, azure caves and stuff like that. That's plutonium. I don't need any plutonium right now. But this game is so much fun. You guys have to play this. Like, it's not that new. I just found it out. Even though I'm a master. And the best rank is Super Deity. And that is really hard to get. I think it costs like a few billion XP. Unobtainium, that's your currency in this game. Has like a rare currency. You can mine it or you can buy some off the shop. I'm at the Robux shop. In like the store. But anyways. That got... In this game you can get emblems. Emblems. Let me go to the surface and tell you. These emblems. Like right here. And you go right here. Emblems. You need a hundred of like every... Or to get these, like, let's say you want ambrosia, you need 100. That's like that's the hardest emblem in the game. It is only 14 people have it. Only 14 people. That's pretty crazy. On Obtainium, you need 500, and very rich, you need 100,000 coins. That's because like they don't want. It's like because it's really easy to get Unobtainium and really easy to get the coins. There's a whole bunch of other stuff. Right now, I have the stone emblem. It's not even that rare. And I bet the hardest thing in the game to get is most definitely all of the emblems, including the ambrosia. have that much subscribers, but it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I got a good bit of subscribers for me, I'd say. And that, these are the emblems. That's Opal. That is Amethyst. That is Ambrosia. The one on the right, that's purple on the top and blue on the bottom. That is Azure. That looks like a mushroom. And the one that looks like the moon is Mithril. And my goal for this, and my goal for this YouTube, and you can also trade getting the emblem. That's legit as well. Ambrosia emblem. Ambrosia emblem. It's really, really hard to get, but I'm trying. And this is going to be a long YouTube series. I'm going to go to the square, a 9x9. How I get it. Trading or mining. He just rickrolled us. What the? Wow. He just rickrolled us all. I can't believe it. I gotta do this to me. I'm just trying to have some fun here. That ruined it. This guy's just rickrolled us all. Like, if my editors come, if I ever get editors, if anyone rickrolls, I will remove it. I'm just playing. We'll keep it in here. And I'm just trying to mine. It's boring to see, but it is fun. Copper. I'd say, wow. Rickroll my fans. Rickroll my fans. Only a few of you. There's only a few of you, but this game is so much fun if you try it out. Azure, that is a really good ore. I'm gonna laser this, so I mine it twice as fast. This is one of the best ores in the game, and you use it to upgrade your mining operation, I believe. And I'm definitely gonna make a video with my friend sometime. And make sure you guys subscribe and like to this video. Because we are gonna get 400 subscribers next. That's our next goal, 400. Because you guys have been beating all these goals that I'm giving you. Let's say 225. You guys shattered that in, I'd say, a few months. And that's pretty good. And then I got to 300 before April ended. So that is really good. Now let's see if we can get to 400 before next year. That's our goal. And I will be playing with my friends like Fortnite, Minecraft, a lot of other the games like that. Trace Blaze. Ooh, is there a purple light? There's a purple light. There's no imposter. Sus. No. We're gonna go to the top. When the imposter is sus. this game is really interesting. I just think you guys should play it. Because it's really, really, really stinking interesting. Anyways. And oh, I was going to show you the Ambrosia. That is what it looks like. It's very, very, very beautiful looking. It is one of the rarest ores. And if you want to know how I got it, some dude, like, he said, like, he found some. And, like, after he found some, he said, Ambrosia, I don't really need it. I'm going to go past it. And I said, hey, can I come down there and see it? And he's like, sure, you can mine it. I don't even want it. And I said, big props to him. We're going to send a shout. You need 90 unobtained. Dang it, I don't have enough. Wah. And these are my ores. This is stone. You need that to upgrade. This is silver. What you call it? Sapphire, ruby, gold, frostarium, dragon glass, copper, plutonium, iron, emerald, sulfur, topaz, coal, amethyst, diamond, opal, boomite, starite, baryite, illuminatium, azure, platinum, ambrosia, and rainbownite. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed. Today might be a little bit boring, but I'll definitely record when we find some ambrosia. Definitely. And that ambrosia emblem will happen. Trust me. Bye, like, and subscribe.